This next test involves emancipation grills. Maybe I was wrong.